Hey, hello everybody, it's Lou. Today we're going to try to learn Coldplay Trouble. Let's do the intro first. Okay, the first thing we're going to do is we're going to try to show you all the chords that are played in the song. Okay, I find if I don't do that, sometimes I forget to show you how to do a chord. So we're going to do a G chord first. You should know this one already, but just in case, we're going to go 5th fret, I'm sorry, 5th string, 2nd fret, the index finger, and 3rd fret, 6th string with the middle finger, and 3rd fret, 1st string with the ring finger. Okay, that's your E chord. Then we're going to do an E minor, which is 2nd fret, 5th string, index finger, 2nd fret, 4th string, middle finger. E minor, you're going to cover all the strings on the 2nd fret with your index finger. Then you're going to go 3rd fret, 2nd string up, middle finger, 4th fret, 4th string up with the ring finger, 4th fret, 3rd string up with the pinky. And we need an F bar chord, which is covering all the strings on the 1st fret with the index finger. And then on the 2nd fret, go to the 3rd string with the middle finger. On the 3rd fret, go to the 5th string with the ring finger. And 3rd fret, go to the 4th string with the pinky. Your F bar chord. Then you're going to do an A minor, which is 1st fret, 2nd string up, index finger, 2nd fret, 4th string up, middle finger, 2nd fret, 3rd string up with the ring finger. Then we're also going to need an A chord, which is all done on the 2nd fret. Okay, and you're going to go 2nd fret, 4th string, index finger, 2nd fret, 3rd string, middle finger, 2nd fret, 2nd string, ring finger. Then we need to do an F sharp minor, which is a bar chord. So you're going to bar all the strings on the 2nd fret again, like this with the index finger. Then on the 4th fret, you're going to go ring finger on the 5th string, and pinky also on the 4th fret, on the 4th string. And the last chord is going to be a G chord, but it's a bar chord G. So remember when we did the F like this? It's the same thing, but you slide down and start up the 3rd fret and at the 5th fret. So basically, 3rd fret, cover all the strings with the index finger. 4th fret, go up to the 3rd string with the middle finger, and that's on the 4th fret. And 5th fret, go up to the 5th string, ring finger, and 5th fret, go 4th string, pinky. Okay, so to do that intro, it's a piano riff, but they put it into guitar. And you do, at the intro, you play the riff twice throughout the song, and they play the riff, you only do it once. So, it's going to be 1st string, 2nd fret, kick it once. 1st string, 3rd fret, kick it once. Okay, back to the 2nd fret, 1st string, kick it once. And then you're going to go to the 3rd fret, 2nd string, kick it once. So, 2, 3, 2 on the 1st string. And on the 2nd string, it's 3. Okay, now after he does that, he does a G chord. Does it again. E minor chord. Does it again. E minor chord. Okay? Then the 2nd part of the riff is 1st string still, 5th fret. 3rd fret, 1st string, 2nd fret, 3rd string, and then 2nd string, 3rd fret again. So, 5, 3, 2, that's all on the 1st string, and then on the 2nd string, it's 3rd fret, 3. Then you do your G. And then go back to the first riff, part of the riff, E minor. B minor. So here's me playing the riff one time. Do a verse, and we got 10 minutes to do this, so if I seem like I'm rushing, sorry about that, but the verse is a G, a G, an E minor, an A minor, a G again, an E minor, a B minor, F sharp, okay. Might have got lost here. Let's do the verse again. I'm going to start from the beginning. I want to make sure I didn't leave out a chord. So in the verse, you got a G, a B minor, and a B minor. You got the F bar chord, the A minor, and the G. And you got the G, the E minor, and the B minor. The F bar chord, the A minor, and the G. Okay, then you play the riff again one time, and you do verse 2. G, E minor, E minor, F bar chord, A minor, G. Then again, G, E minor, E minor, F bar chord, A minor, and G. Then he does a chorus, and it's just two chords, and you're playing four times. You do A, I never meant to do you wrong, to an E minor. So A again, but if I ever caused you trouble, to the E minor. A again, then, oh no, I never meant to do you harm, E minor. So it's just A, E minor four times. Then you play the riff again, and you do verse 3, which is G, E minor, E minor. B minor, F, A minor, and a G. Okay, G, B minor, B minor, F, A minor, and a G. Then you do the second chorus, which again is A to B minor four times. Then they do an instrumental, and to me it sounds like they're doing, and this is all really just me trying to figure out the song, a G, E minor, and a B minor, and then you're picking 2nd fret, 2nd string once, and then 1st string open. So, it sounds like they're doing that four times to me. So remember, it's 2nd fret, 2nd string, and then the 1st string open. Then you do those three chords again. Then they do the bridge, which is E minor, and they spun is an F sharp minor. A web, the word web is a G. The word four is an F sharp minor again. And then he says me, and right after the word me, he does the E minor. So they spun a web for me. And they spun a web for me. And to me again, on the end of the song, it sounds like they're playing G, E minor, E minor. Three or four times. Okay, that's it. Hopefully I didn't run out of time, and take care. Thanks.